when I aged out of the system. I slept in a park.
I was born into the foster care system. My mother, she was doing drugs.
In my group home, there was pimps coming and the girls were in prostitution.
I was about 6. My younger brother was beaten to death. He was 3.
I lived in 4 placements. You don't really feel like stable inside.
This is for the living room. Okay, let's stage it over here, guys, so you can move it into position.
Los Angeles County has the largest foster youth population in the country. At 18 to 21, they're out on their own.
My goal growing up was, oh, I'm gonna get my siblings. All of us have been removed from our parents. We're super broke.
They're out there fending for themselves with no support, no community, no nothing. We should put the bed here.
Okay.
Yeah. I understood that it was a very broken system and I was moved to do something. I went to see Marcy yesterday. So they've been sleeping on the bottom mattress of a bunk bed that's broken, the 3 of them. We are so excited to give them a completely new beginning. We have an all foster youth staff. This is Marcy, she's big sister, but she's also mum. There's 30 volunteers that come in. They tell that youth that they matter.
We've got the 2 orange chairs that could go potentially here.
We give them the foundation from which they can thrive.
Good job.
It's a feeling of family, feeling accepted, of belonging.
Oh my God, this is looking so good. Are you ready?
I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh. Crazy.
There's an incredible transformation that happens on the inside.
Oh my goodness.
They gain the ability to trust in others.
This makes it so real, like we're gonna be okay. We don't need to survive anymore, that we can start living. Thank you, Georgie. Like, honestly, thank you so much. Like, this means the world to me.
It's not just the home that's so important to the kids, it's that feeling of that community. It's family for them.